Why Open Source Sustainable Cities? One Community Weekly Progress Update, number 434.
One Community is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We are creating open source and free shared blueprints and resources, tools and tutorials, and do-it-yourself instructions for highest good living. Creating solution models that create additional solution creating models in the service of all life on this planet.
My name is G. Sable, and I'm the executive director of the One Community 501c3 nonprofit organization. One Community is bringing together people with the consciousness and the desire for the highest good of all life on this planet to build sustainable, regenerative, and self-replicating teacher demonstration hubs as a pathway to global sustainability. And this is our July 18th, 2021 edition of our weekly progress update, and today's topic is why open source sustainable cities, or said a different way, why open source sustainable cities? Or why open source sustainable cities? Let's answer all those questions. Let's talk about that. Because really, why open source? Let's start with just why open source. Well, open source platforms means that things are shared without limitations, without copyrights, without patents, and we're building open source tools and resources, free shared plans, because we want them to be a foundation for sustainable creation moving forward. And we take it to the next level even, and we don't just call it open sourcing, we call it open source project launch blueprinting. And what we mean by that is that we're open sourcing and free sharing in a way that's designed specifically to be the foundation for additional projects. And this applies to everything that you see happening in the background of the video here. These complete sustainable villages that we're creating, we're open sourcing all the tools, the tutorials, the resources, and the do-it-yourself instructions for every aspect of these villages, as well as the food infrastructure, the education infrastructure, the fulfilled living models, the social architecture aspects of it, and the stewardship aspects as well. Open sourcing and free sharing all of that, and project launch blueprinting it so that everything that we create can be the foundation for new creations and new iterations. And to give, like, to put some meat to that idea instead of just saying, like, oh, yeah, what does that mean? Like, open source software is just like, hey, here's our code. Go ahead, feel free to use it. It's open source. It's free share. Open source project launch blueprinted software would be step-by-step instructions for how it was created, how to take it to the next level, everything necessary for the whole build process to get it to where it was, so that you understand how it went from, you know, point A to B to C to Z, and then saying, great, now that you have all this, because you understand how it was created and all those tools and resources are there, it makes it much, much easier to branch off, because you could be somebody with virtually no experience and you could teach yourself through the entire process what's necessary to then take it to the next level, or to have such a great foundation that'd be very easy to bring somebody else in from the outside and to take it to the next level. So that's our idea for open source project launch blueprinting and free sharing. Now, why open source sustainable cities? Well, we want to demonstrate that through cooperation and collaboration, through cooperative community models, we can provide a way of living that is will be considered far superior by most people to the way that they're living right now. And we want to do that because if we can make it easy enough and affordable enough and demonstrate it's attractive enough like that, then the idea will spread on its own. And so these sustainable village models that we're creating, and we call them teacher demonstration hubs because they're designed to demonstrate what's possible, but because they are open source and free shared, to teach how to replicate it. So when you come and stay at one community and you stay in an earth bag home, or you stay in an aircrete home, or you stay in a straw bale home, or a cob home, or a compressed earth block home, you will, everything that you're experiencing, like everything that you see, how that home was built, will be available to you as open source plans, and not just plans, but tutorials, instructions, step-by-step instructions for replication. So for people that don't want a complete community, they don't want to create a village, they just want to create maybe a sustainable guest house or a sustainable home for themselves, everything's provided for that as well. But for those that want to take it to the next level and build a complete city, you know, starting with a village and community, working up to much, much larger, and one community will grow to several thousand full-time residents. For those that are interested in that, that is the teacher demonstration hub model. And the idea is to create teacher demonstration hubs so that they can teach other people how to build teacher demonstration hubs as well. Taking the resources where they're needed, when natural disaster strikes or impoverished communities, and saying, hey, rather than throw money at this problem, let's build resources where the problem is that are permanent and populate that area with people that are learning how to help other people to build these resources as well. We can regreen the desert. We can do that. We can address homelessness. We can build homes that will last 500 years. There are earthbag structures in the Middle East that have been that were built 500 years ago and are still standing. We're capable of doing this. So why open source sustainable cities? Well, because it's kind of the right thing to do. It's the right thing to do. To build sustainably, to build things that will last, to build regeneratively, to use materials and things like that don't poison us. You know, that will last longer and require materials that are more abundant. This just makes sense to us. And so our all-volunteer team, our nonprofit team, our non-governmental team, our team that now is consisted of over 600 volunteers, is working together to create that, to open source sustainable cities and everything that's involved in sustainable cities, the plumbing architecture and infrastructure, the energy infrastructure, you know, the complete designs of all the different homes, the education models, the American Disabilities Act accessibility, so that this is built in another country, that will already be incorporated, even if that country doesn't have things like that. The engineering, so that the buildings are safe, structurally safe, so that even if they're built in a country where they might not need permitting, they're still built so that they could have been permitted and that they're safe for the people that are living there and will last for centuries. This is what One Community is doing. This is what we're creating. And we're creating and doing so much more than this. I feel like this whole talk has really been about infrastructure, but there's an education program, there's a social architecture and fulfilled living model that provides more things for people to do, and through cooperation and collaboration, way more free time to do those things. You know, that eliminates the idea of a traditional job and provides more free time for people and brings people together so that they can use that free time to do things that they love to do. This is that idea of a millionaire lifestyle, a luxurious lifestyle, a more fulfilling and enriching lifestyle supplied through the community model, through the cooperative model, through the collaborative model. It is so much more efficient and effective than the everyone for themselves paradigm. And that is what we want to demonstrate and make easy enough, affordable enough, and demonstrate it's attractive enough so that it can spread on its own. And that easy and affordable is through the open source idea. And so this is why we are open sourcing sustainable cities. And not just open sourcing sustainable cities, but open sourcing everything necessary to replicate sustainable cities, or project launch, blueprinting them so that people can create the diversity of differences necessary to meet the needs of humanity, which is complex and diverse. So this is what One Community is up to. This is what we're doing. Stick around for a couple more minutes if you'd like to see specifics on each of the different components that we're working on, like bullet points on all those. Visit our website if you really want to get into specifics. Subscribe, you know, like and subscribe always helps us out. And if you'd like to see the specifics of exactly what our team has done, our all-volunteer team has accomplished just in the last week, visit our written blog. You can go back for years and see every week what we've been working on, every single member of the team, what we've done. We share that every single week as well. So with that said, we will keep on keeping on until next week and beyond. Thanks for following our progress. Thanks for sticking around to the end. And see you next week.
The One Community approach to highest good housing is eco-artistic home building that is affordable, sustainable, do-it-yourself duplicable, resource and space efficient, and consists of 7 different sustainably constructed village models. One Community is also creating an open-source duplicable city center. It is designed to be LEED Platinum certified, provide 12 guest rooms, dining for over 150 people, and laundry and recreation space for over 300 people, all while saving money, time, space, and resources. One Community's approach to highest good food is duplicable almost anywhere, scalable for different needs, more biodiverse and nutritious, part of forwarding a global open-source botanical garden collaborative, and includes 9 different free, shared, and duplicable growing environments. One Community's approach to highest good education is designed for all age groups, adaptable to any schooling environment, inspiring and fun for all participants, includes national standards, all subjects, lesson plans, teaching strategies, learning strategies and tools, classroom design, and more. The One Community approach to highest good society is globally focused, individually enriching, cooperative and collaborative, includes a highest good network and application, 4 different economic models, and combines fulfilled living and true earth stewardship for the benefit of all people and all life on this planet.